This is the BBC Home Service. Here is the news read by Stuart Hibbard. Mr. Churchill has arrived in Quebec. American troops are reported to have entered the city of Luxembourg. Others beyond Liège are within 10 miles of Aachen in Germany. And to the northwest, they have reached the line of the Albert Canal at Hasselt. The British Second Army along the Albert Canal are still meeting very stiff resistance. The Canadians have reached the Channel coast between Calais and Boulogne and have also got to Zeebrugge and Blankenberg. Home-based Lancasters of Bomber Command in two attacks today have dropped nearly 5,000 tons on the Germans still in Havre. Over 1,000 American heavy bombers have also been out today attacking targets in southern Germany. The Fifth Army in Italy have reached the outposts of the Gothic Line west of Florence, and the Eighth have made progress to the north of it. On the Adriatic sector, fighting is very violent, and more ground has been won. The Russians have made further progress in their approach over the mountains towards Hungarian-occupied Transylvania and in the southern tip of the territory. Correspondents with the American First Army report this evening that Allied troops have entered the city of Luxembourg, capital of the Grand Duchy. For the second time in 30 years, the people of Luxembourg have been liberated from the invading Germans. We now salute the smallest of our allies.